we're continuing our meditation, only our posture has changed. Perhaps you see as you sit, the mind is well prepared now. We're already mindful. So it's easy to sit. It's easy to relax, to become calm. It's easy to see the breath. And so you can work in the way you want to practice. You can keep on relaxing the body, experiencing the joy of a relaxed body. Or you just keep allowing the mind to become calm, peaceful, experiencing the joy of a calm, peaceful mind. Or watching the breath, each breath coming in, each breath going out, mindful, aware, experiencing the joy that comes from breathing meditation. So practicing in whatever way you wish to, for the next 20 minutes. Very good. So after you finish meditation session, it's good to give yourself a little pat on the back. You survived, right? You did good. So you should have a little celebration at the end. And this is a good thing to do. You want to remember, how do I feel at the end of my practice? Well, I feel pretty good. And when you give yourself some positive reinforcement, saying, good job, well done, then that's what your mind remembers. Yeah? If you have a hard time sometimes during your practice and you stop and you leave and you're grumpy and irritated and distracted or angry, that's what your mind will remember. And when it comes to getting onto the cushion next time, you're going to be like, I don't want to do that. And so cultivating this positive reinforcement is very useful so that you want to go back to the cushion. The other thing that is very useful to help us get on the cushion and stay on the cushion is experiencing joy in our meditation. If you never get to experience that joy, meditation is always going to be a bit of a chore. And so we're going to be working on developing that joy over the next few days, seeing how it can arise in our mind. What causes joy to arise in our mind? How can we cultivate it and develop it so that it's a part of our meditation practice? So this is what we're looking at. And I just want to also just make a note that these have been quite short sessions that we've been doing, 20 minutes, half an hour. So this is manageable for most of you in your daily life, right? Short sessions. And you still get some relief from the stress and busyness of your life. You still move from, you know, a little bit of suffering to hopefully a little bit of less suffering, a bit more peace and more calm and clarity in your life, which is a joy in itself. So we'll be extending this sitting over the next few days and doing a few less activities. But I want to do another activity with you now. So we're going to have a 5-minute break, and we're going to come back, we're going to do an activity, and then we're going to do a guided meditation. So come back 5 minutes, just a quick break.